All right, so we've got this activity we're working on where we're learning from each other. It's called Water Quality Parameters All. In Cohort C, you have this on a completely different quest. But you have a document here that's attached to this Google Classroom assignment. But here's what I need you to do. All right, two things. If you haven't already, when you open it, see you can't type on it, but remember, don't ever request edit access. Go up here to File and make a copy. Now, I keep the name of the document, Water Quality Parameters. Why change that? But I get rid of copy of. I don't need to know it's a copy of it. And I'm going to put A1, let's say I'm in A1, and my name. Let's say my name is Test 1. There. Now, when you share that with me, boom, I'm going to totally know who did it. So now I have this. I can write what dissolved oxygen is when the dissolved oxygen team teaches me. I know, right? So while they're presenting, I'm going to be taking some notes. Okay, so I can close this one because I can't write on it anyway, and I don't need it. But here's the next step I need you to do. Really important. Go to Assignments, go to Open Google Classroom, and see how it's here, but it's not here where it's your work. I need you to put it on your work. So click on Add or Create Google Drive, and I just made a copy of it. So look, here it is. Because it should be the most recent one. Make sure it's the one you just named so you give me the right one, otherwise you'll be typing and I'll never see it. And look, it's attaching it. Boom. Now don't turn it in till you're done. Don't make that mistake. All I want you to do is just add it so it's here. All right. And then I'll be able to see it. So that's it. And then we'll work on the conclusion together. All right. Thank you.